And that move will just about take your head off.
A swift kick. Another stiff kick.
Oh!
He gets out of trouble there.
What a punch! Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Watch it, watch it!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
And there's an elbow drop. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Ouch! Launched right into the steel post. Oh, mama!
Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Bam!
He's measuring.
Here's a cover.
And Icon kicks out. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
A shoulder block. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. We got a cover.
And a kick out by Cena.
This is a gruel.
Will it be? In an early kick out in this unusual matchup. That'll leave a mark. Good Lord, what a series of strikes. Oh, shoulders down. One, two, and John Cena is still going.
One step ahead on that one.
Reversal.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Incredible move by John Cena. Oh my gosh. Watch it.
Incredible move. John Cena.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here? Oh.
There's the suplex. He drops the elbow. And he does it one more time.
He's in big trouble.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What a rescue there.
Ducked out one more time. And we're going back. This could do it. One. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. And he gets back in the ring.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Yeah. Oh, ow!
Icon felt that.
And there's the reversal.
He was able to reverse, get out of that.
Impressive suplex.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Randy Orton isn't liking this. He almost took his head off with that lariat. That should do it right there. He breaks up the pin and the match continues. Punishing shot to Icon. And this has got to be it. Two, and he manages to get the shoulder up. A textbook suplex. Nicely avoided there.
Boy, he is really tired now.
Hey, move by Icon. And will this be it? Two, three. Icon is the new champion.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the Whoa! I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, The Icon.
Oh my gosh, new champion.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?